For Blanchett, Woody Allen's notoriously minimal direction was unnerving.
You really love to talk things out, and as I understand it, that's not his style.
No, he's monosyllabic at best. First day he said, "It's awful. You're awful."
To you?
Yeah.
He said awful?
It's awful.
But he didn't say what to do. He just said it's awful.
No.
Then you did it again?
And it was still awful.
It was still awful?
Well, obviously it got a bit better because it didn't, people have gone to see it.